Hello, young girl.
Good afternoon, sir.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you, sir.
Oh my God, you must be coming from a long distance.
Yes, I'm coming from a very long distance.
Sorry, you're welcome. Are you from this Haekeke village?
Yes, I am.
Jesus Christ. You probably might have served somewhere in the north from the look of it.
No, I served in Lagos.
Oh, Lagos.
Yes, sir.
That's beautiful. Come, let me reverse on the...
No, sir. My house is just down the road, so I have to run now, sir. I can go, yes.
You sure you're okay?
Okay, sir.
Okay, I'm Megas.
I am Abigail.
Abigail, what a beautiful name.
Have a nice day, sir.
So much, oh my God.
Thank God you finally through with service.
I missed you.
Eh? Thank God. I mean, it wasn't easy. It was so stressful.
Look at me. Abigail!
Uncle!
Say your breath. Welcome. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
And I hope you went through.
I went through.
That's pretty good. Thank you. That's pretty good.
I hope you're not planning to further your education.
Uncle, what do you mean by that?
What's the meaning of that? You should be encouraging this young girl to find a job or still go for her master's.
Rita, she has spent 5 years in university, 1 year for national service. You're of age, you're matured.
Uncle, I will marry someday. But right now, I want to focus on my future.
She's still pretty and young, so just let her be, please.
Rita, is it when she has wrinkles and bridges built all over her face that she settles down for a man to marry her?
Eh? Let me say this, though. In this our community, there are many young men looking for people like her to marry.
Women have a spare day to...
Not my daughter, oh.
I came from a very, very long journey and I need to rest. I'm tired. And I want to just go and have my bath, eh?
It's okay, I'll bring you your bag.
Rita, I'm very hungry. What have you prepared for me to eat?
Ute, it's only when you're hungry that you remember me.
Rita, our mama is no more. You are now the mama of the whole house. To whom do I go to if I'm hungry, if not you? Eh?
I have bitter leaf soup, mama, if that is okay for you.
Eh? Mbabuwa, ababuwa. Ofo nubo, bitter leaf soup, and abu. Ah, my favorite. That's why I always say, you are my Odala.
Odala, mo.
Odala, indeed. Because it's only when you're hungry,
you
all this soda. I'm not your Odala. Come and eat.
You are my Odala.
Because
Odala, Muto.
Instead of you to come and help me carry this box, your Odala in here.
I will do it. Odala, Muto. Odala, Muto.
Nada, wa,
Muto. I'm waiting for the food, though.
Good morning, sir. Interview, we're through with it, and two names have been shortlisted. The files are in your office, sir.
Send them in.
I have an emergency. I need to run right now.
I'm sorry, it's remaining one more person.
I've seen a CV. Who's that? I'll get back to you later.
To see me. I hope I didn't do anything wrong.
Don't worry, be hopeful, okay? We'll get back to you.
Are you sure?
He's the boss. He's right in all his actions, and they're not questionable.
Thank you very much.
Did the interview not hold anymore?
Mama, it's not that.
So what is it? Why are you looking so upset?
I was at the office for the interview. Then the boss just walked in and told me to hand over my CV to the secretary. He didn't even give me a chance to be interviewed. I don't know why this is happening to me.
That is not why you should be sad. And it's not the end of the world. It doesn't mean failure, you know. All you have to do is continue praying.
Mama, we prayed last night together, didn't we? We actually prayed together, but God did not answer the prayer.
I prayed with you, but God only answers prayers at His own time. That is why He is God. Besides, there are other companies that you can apply to. Just keep praying.
Mama, I like that company so much. I mean, I've heard so much about that company, and I heard that they pay their staff very well.
It's okay. Just keep praying. Now, before you left the house this morning, you didn't even eat anything. And you know what? I made this delicious okra soup for you. Just for my Abigail.
I'm not hungry. I've actually lost my appetite. I'm not hungry.
No. Abigail, you must go home and eat. Then you can come back to the supermarket. That is, if you're up to it. If you're not, then you call me on the phone. And Mama will be there with you. Alright? Just take it easy,
Have a nice day.
You too, darling. God, please, I beg you. I am a widow. I have nobody to help me. Just help me, God, and give this my daughter a good job. Just take away this pain within me, Father, I beg of you. Because I have nobody else but you.
This is correct okra. Hey! I love this place.
Yes!
Madam Odo is a nice cook.
Hey! I can't eat it. This one is too much.
Very good.
Can you compare the other one with this one?
No.
This one is special.
Ababuwa. Ichioko. Anazakanike. You are enjoying yourselves.
You are welcome.
Oko.
It's like your son dropped some money for you the time he came for the festival.
Yes. My son advised me to always enjoy myself. Keep myself in order. Get refreshed. Truly, he dropped with me some reasonable.
reasonable amount of money.
That boy is the true son of his father.
So, Oko, let me join you to enjoy now. You know the Bible says that when friends are enjoying, join them to enjoy. And when they are sorrowing, join them to sorrow. Now you are enjoying, let me enjoy with you. When you sorrow, just call me, I will come and sorrow with you. Akadike, I'm not talking to you because you won't understand this quotation. You don't go to church, you don't look at your Bible. All your people do is just to worship this.
Historian, mind your business and leave my family out of this.
business.
By the way, have you forgotten that my sister's son is a reverend father?
Mbabuawa. Your sister's son, a reverend father.
Yes.
But you, a deity worshipper, even your menan, look at your red cap, obala, blood. You are different from your sister's son, who's a reverend father. Even your guy, Alosi, you worship Alosi, deity.
Ode. This your sermon this morning. Is it because you want to enjoy Bami and Bushmeat with me?
Ask him.
Oko, how can you talk like this? You have it forgotten so soon that I used to come from the city loaded with money. We went to joints, but I took you to joints. I even bought you clothes, yes!
Egona or Yana?
Oh, yes!
No money, no friend.
That was then! Akadike!
Joko. But now, he's as poor as a church rat.
Are you making just up?
No, my dear.
Okay. I have learned some lessons. Odo! Odo, baby! Odo! Come.
You are welcome.
Odo, baby. Give me the hand of grass cutter, bushmeat, then the laps of antelope. Mbwadakaja that has been 20 years old with tozo, then capital with hawaii.
Do you know all this just mentioned, how much it costs? By the way, who will pay?
What kind of question is this? What are you talking about? Eh? Let me tell you, the daughter of my brother called Abigail has got a lucrative job in the city. If I don't pay, she is there to take care of that. Yes.
Today, do you remember the last time you came? You were owing me 150 naira, and this time around, I'm afraid I can't give you anything.
Let me tell you, Odo, I have acres of land in this village. If I can't pay, I sell one of the acres of the land. I'm paying your money. What are we talking about?
Then when you sell the piece of land, you come and pay me.
So there and it's acres of land. Marabondo, don't mind him.
What is amusing?
You give him all these things, he will run away with them.
What is amusing?
No, the acres of land you are going to sell.
Hold on, baby. Let me say this.
About acres of land.
For this insult, for this embarrassment, I will never patronize you again until I die.
Bye-bye. You just like somebody who doesn't have money in the bank.
Sir, our profit stands at 32,738,080 kobo for the month of June.
This is good. We're not doing bad.
Thank you very much, sir.
Really good.
Thank you.
You know what, my dear? This is so simple, even a child will understand it.
Thank you, sir.
That's why we hired you, you know? You fill this position so well. It's wonderful, you're fitting so nicely. Well, keep me up to speed and everything will be fine.
Okay, sir. Sir, I have something to take care of in the office. Hope you don't mind.
By all means, please.
Thank you, sir.
Have a good one.
child.
Megas. Megas.
In fact, I was coming to your house with child.
Megas.
Yes.
Is this you? You own this car?
Oh, yes. In fact, this is the latest in his range of cars. And it's just 1 week old. See, I was going to your house.
My house?
Yes.
What for?
You see, the last time I came back, I met your late brother's daughter. And I know that she's the prettiest, and people say she's the most educated girl in our community.
It's not debatable. Listen, we breed mommy water in beauty. Yes. What about that?
You see, I need a lady. A lady for marriage. A lady who will understand me and understand my pattern of life. And I had your late brother's daughter read accountancy in university. And it's an added advantage to my business empire.
Megas. Megas. Idaliano, you failed it. How do you walk wine? Agano, 82, sir.
But you don't discuss the affair of a future wife on the road.
I'm very sorry. No. I apologize. I'm very sorry.
Okay. The girl you're talking about, Abigail.
Yes.
Abigail is my own.
I partly trained her.
Whatever I say, Abigail does.
Oh, that's interesting.
Yes. In fact, Abigail is a high class lady. Very high class.
High class.
So, if you are talking about wanting to marry her, Osikwalike is a tough nut to crack.
I'm equal to the tax.
Okay, just listen. In the first place, there will be consultancy fee. Adi Kunke, you don't debate it. Secondly, there will be knocking on the door fee. Yes! Thirdly, investigation fee. Let's know how everybody is behaving.
Let me just show you something here.
There should be some kind of demonstration.
Yeah, Ichi. This is 100,000 naira. Please use this part of this money to buy her some presents. Then give her some for her upkeep. The remaining for your snuff.
Mbabuawa. Megas. Megas Megalis. Well, yeah. Megalis.
Teacher, and I'll tell you something. I'll be traveling to Japan soonest.
Okay.
By the time I come back, if you do this job smoothly and successfully, more of this will be in your pocket.
Mbabuawa.
And the sky will be your stepping stone. It's a promise from my heart.
Mbabuawa. Megas, I'm going to make a promise to you. By the time he come back from that Japan, Abigail I know, Abigail Nkemma, will be sitting on your laps.
V squarely.
If you like, you fingertip her. Let me tell you, Abigail is not like these village champions. Ndiyona Bufagafe, when they pass, you perceive some kind of order. You tend to look, close your nose. No, she doesn't belong there. She's a high-class girl. She'll be sitting on your laps. V squarely. P squared, though. It's not a case of P squared. Eh? If you like, you finger or anything tip. Almost in Kei. She's now your property.
I'll see you some other time. Mbabuawa.
Ababuawa.
Hey,
Ibrahimu, everywhere change, you know. Game has changed. In fact, Mbabuawa, Ababuonawa. Mbabuawa, Ababuonawa. Thank you.
Well, it was necessary to call this meeting as we do every other month, not only to initiate ourselves and bring ourselves up to par and speed regarding the progress of the company. But to pick that one person that, you know, worked hard, or harder than most this month, to ensure the betterment of the company. That is not to say the rest of you don't work hard. Every one of you here present and on official duty, some other place, it really does not in any way refute the fact that you all work hard individually and collectively. But it's just to highlight one person amongst the lot that has one way or the other distinguished themselves within the month. This month, we decided to pick none other than our beautiful, amiable chief accountant.
Excuse
me. Miss Abigail.
Oh my god!
This month's best staff. This
thank
is your award.
Much, sir.
And it comes with a cash reward of 100 now.
Oh my god, thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much. Thank you very much. Well, I would say thank you so much, sir, for the wonderful award. And I promise to work harder for the progress of the company. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you.
Thank you. All right, then, ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, let's progress and go to the primary agenda for the day. Now,
cartons did you tell them to supply?
It's 14, madam.
14? But this is not up to 14 cartons. Keep counting. Count, count. How are you? Don't carry the carton inside. Go in. You're looking so excited.
What?
What? I was given the quarterly award in my office.
He's a miracle working God. He's a miracle working God. He's the Alpha and Omega. He's a miracle working God.
I can't believe this.
Oh my God.
You see what I always tell you? With hard work, the sky is the limit.
Hey!
Mama, you know, I am so excited. I mean, it's God's doing. I mean, I can't just thank him enough. I'm really, really excited. You just have to keep working hard and praying hard. And God will always answer your prayers.
Thank you, Mama.
Hey, Mama, you know what? I give all the glory to God and you for your training. And I mean, you're training to be hardworking and very strong and also to persevere in my career. I'm so grateful.
And thanks to you too for being a good daughter.
Oh, meanwhile, that reminds me, your Uncle Ludia called from the village. He said he would like to see you at the end of this month.
Mama, what for?
It looks like someone is interested in you.
Mama, I mean, can't the person come directly to me? Must he go through Uncle Ude? Can't I make a choice of a husband for myself?
But you know your Uncle Ude. Why don't you just go and answer his call? Just go and answer him.
Mama, the last thing on my mind right now is marriage. That's the last thing on my mind.
Ah, no. Now you have education. And you have a very good job. You're now winning awards. My daughter, the next thing that should be on your mind is marriage.
Yeah. So you and Uncle Ude are now teaming up to marry me off, right? People just want to marry me off. No problem.
How can you say I'm teaming up with your uncle to find you a husband? I am not. The only thing is that there's this eligible rich bachelor in the village who wants to marry you. I think you should go and see him at least.
What is our word without marriage?
What is a young girl doing with our word without marriage? Come and carry this thing, oh. And meanwhile, Angelina, come and finish packing these cartons. Come.
You know, too many rich, high-class societies we cluster around here. Do visit here frequently, you know. He likes women too much.
How can you talk like this? How can you say such a thing? Maybe all those ladies that visit here come on businesses, you know? Maybe they are business partners.
Henry is a rich young man. Ladies will always cluster around him.
I know he's
is handsome.
Of course, they will always cluster around him. But I mean, I can't get myself bothered about that. You know, listen,
The thing here is, he's attractive and he's young. It's just normal that they cluster around him. But it's none of our business. He's an adult. He can take care of himself. Whatever, even if he wants to chase all the girls around town, I mean, he's free to do that.
Anyway, I wish I could stop them from coming.
Are you sure you don't have an eyes on the boss?
Me? God forbid. I just consider him as my brother. That does not mean I hate
him. You know
what?
Me, I'm totally against it, really. I'm totally against dating your boss. I mean, what for? It's just a total waste of time. You get very uncomfortable in the working environment. It puts you into so much pressure. It's not worth it. So even if you have intentions, don't even go there.
Me? Of course I don't.
Are you sure?
I don't.
It's nice. Woo!
Okay. Take care. Catch up later, okay? Take care. Bye. Abigail, I promise you that anything that money can provide in this world, be it the best of cars, jewelry, I mean, anything that money can provide is there for you.
Listen, I don't even know you. And you're already proposing. Well, I need some time to think about all this, okay? I need time. And I'll get back to you.
Abigail, my daughter. Like I told you earlier, this is Megas, Megas. Megas is equal to the task. All he's eagerly waiting for is your yes. And once you say that yes, within 2 days, be it traditional wedding, yes, African wedding, white wedding, black wedding, he will merge all in 2 days and do it.
Uncle, yeah. I am educated enough to know that I should not dabble into the institution of marriage before courtship. So, I mean, I have to know who I'm getting married to, and he has to know me too. So please, give me time to think about this. Please.
All right. Well, Megas. Forget the fact that my daughter is tall, beautiful, attractive. She's still a small girl. All she needs is your high-class patience. She'll get back to you.
Well, children, I think she's correct in what she said. Abigail, I appreciate your honoring my invitation. Thank you very much. And,
Megas!
Please take this for your transport back to the city. It's just a little token of 100,000
naira. 100,000
naira?
Listen, I mean, it is too sudden for me to start collecting gifts from you, okay? I can't take this. Keep it, please. I can't accept things like this from you. Just keep the money, alright? Thank you.
Abigail, yes, you don't know him. But now you know him. This is Megas, Megas. Hey, Tiki, don't look at him now face to face. Eh? Just look at each other. Pointed nose to pointed nose. Wet lips to wet lips. In fact, I wish you could just allow him to snatch 1 minute kiss from you. Yes! So that he the he-good will know that you the she-good has an abundance of sweetness in you. Please accept the money.
Uncle, listen, please.
Abigail, please collect the money from your heart, please.
Listen, Megas, right? I don't need your money, right? I don't need the money. You can keep it. I can't start collecting gifts from you now. It's too sudden. I can't. I'm sorry.
Megas, like I said earlier, Abigail is just a plain her age. She's a small girl, don't forget about that. They can be very tall and huge and attractive, but still small in her heart. So, be patient. You know what happens? Give me the money. I will achieve the same purpose. Let me have the money. I'll keep it. Just be patient.
Okay, Ichiude. I have to leave. Abigail. Once again, thank you very much for honoring my invitation. And I hope to hear from you very soon.
Everything is achievable.
Okay, thank you.
Be patient. Be patient. Abigail.
Yes, sir.
How could you reject such a whopping sum of money? 100,000 naira! Eh? I expected you to collect the money, then give me my commission. Let me tell you, I'm going to spend this money in your name.
God forbid. God forbid, not in my name, okay? Not in my name. Listen, uncle, if you want to spend this money, go ahead and spend it, okay? But count me out of this. Please, just give me time. What? Could you just give me time to think about all this money?
Who has ever spat sugar put in her mouth? Eh? Let me say this though. I am not going to allow the golden opportunity to pass me by. Mbabuowa.
It pleases my heart to send you this text message to someone so special like you. All this while I've been dying in silence, I summon up courage to tell you that I love every inch of you. What's the meaning of this? I am so much attracted to you for the indelible mark you've left on the company's history. Let's continue to build it together to a higher height. I love you so much, Henry. What? What's the meaning of this? Is Henry, actually asking me out? What for? Why should he do such a thing? When he has numerous girlfriends out there, why me? Okay, I now see. So he wants to use me and dump me, right? He must be joking. He doesn't know who he's dealing with. Okay, no problem.
Dad?
Yeah?
I want to discuss something with you.
Okay.
I met somebody. She's beautiful, tall, elegant, and very smart.
Mm-hmm.
I see a wife in her.
Mm-hmm. Did I just hear you? You found a wife?
She's beautiful, mommy. To see her. Just the type you like.
Oh my god.
Where is she?
Well, she's the chief accountant of the company. You know, I fired the last one, the one that embezzled money?
Yeah.
Yeah, you told me to release him when I locked him up, but that's fine. Since this lady took Manton, she has taken that company from strength to strength. You've been seeing the reports I've been bringing to you.
Very excellent.
Yes, the excellence is all due to her.
Mm-hmm.
I bought an article with our books, they're on point, everything is wonderful. She can run that company without my supervision.
Not only are you falling for her, you trust her.
Well, I have, Mom. I think she likes me too, but she just fronted.
You
know Nigerian girls.
Oh, yeah, approached her.
I'm still working on it. I have a strategy, don't worry.
Anyway, when a man is of age and decide to settle down with a woman of his choice, that is good. You see, the choice is yours.
Yes.
Hmm?
Yes, sir.
Well, if you are ready, we, your parents, are ready.
Okay.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. When she agrees, bring her home here, then we can know her better.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
It's done.
I agree with you that 100%. Talk to her, get her to agree to your proposal, then we'll follow from there.
Oh, I'm a charmer now.
Yeah.
Oh, you want me to live with you all my life? Hell no.
No, 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 no. That's good.
Yeah, don't worry, I will do it.
Mm.
That's the fine news.
Mm. Chief.
Yeah.
I've been calling on Abigail. She doesn't pick her phone, and at times the phone will be switched off.
Mbabuwa. Abigail Nkem. Yes. The Abigail I know is not true. No! Megas is not true. Abigail has been calling me, asking after you.
Are you sure?
Yes!
No, she hasn't even called me for once. Why?
No, I don't agree.
You know women and their pretenses. She must have calculated that if she calls you directly, she will sound cheap. That's why she calls me, to ask after you. Yeah. Ah! Abigail, no!
It could be true. Actually, let me even call her. Well, because I don't know. I don't even know if the number I used in calling her is different. Can I have this number you call her with so that I cross-check with my phone?
Okay. Ah. No, I know Abigail. Hold on. Try this one. Try it. Mbabuwa. Hababuwa.
Good.
It's ringing. It's ringing?
Yes.
Good. Good.
Yeah, hello. Yeah. Oh, this is your husband, Chief Megas.
What did she say?
She said, I'm busy. Goodbye.
I'm busy.
Goodbye.
And goodbye. Now, yes. You know, she's an accountant. Always very busy. Let me tell you, she's like the engine room of that corporation.
So?
They calculate a lot and she does the most calculations. Yes. You know what will happen? I believe she will later call you and say, I apologize. The issue of a goodbye, you said. You know, women, when they love a man and they want to go to bed, they say, goodbye, darling. Good night, darling. Goodbye, darling. Good night, darling.
Hello.
Girl. She's a nice girl.
Hello. I'm hearing something like the voice of a man.
Voice of what? Let me see. Okay, good. I can hear voices of our colleagues, men and women, and even the voice of the woman who will be your future wife. Yes!
Are you sure she's not in a hotel enjoying herself with the man?
A big girl, I know. In a hotel with him? But, Megas, this is working hour. This is midday. An accountant who knows her onions cannot leave her job at this hour to go on from pool. It's not possible. Megas, I know where you're going. Maybe you're suspecting she's into an affair. It's impossible. But if that fear is confirmed, you know what will happen? I'm going to package her in a way that she becomes your property forever. But I'll package her like a coffin and give you as everlasting possession. But yes, Abigail, she's a small matter. Leave the case for me. I just advise you, trust me with your soul. With your body, with your physique, everything.
Yeah. I trust you.
Mbabuwa, Mbabuwa.
I think I have.
You're into the right corner. Carry your soul and give me. Trust me. Eh? Have confidence in me. Megas.
Let me meet up an appointment.
The bigger light train.
Very much for the assurance.
Megas, don't have any fear. Eh? So let's just watch.
Okay.
Let's watch. Yo. Bye bye. Hi! Mbabuwa! Ababuwa!
Why can't you let it fly? Here I am, every day, thinking about the things we do together. Dreaming every time, wishing you were mine. Sometimes I wish you'd do the same. Love is like a bird, so why can't we let it fly? Love is like a bird, my dear, so why can't we let it soar? Soar high alone, we can be together. What a fear you feel, I know you feel my pain. When we lost touch, we lost trace. Love will find a way. Love will find a way, find a way. As we drift around, oh, love will see us true. Love will see us true. Face reality. My love is pure, my love is real. I think this time we show some maturity. You're the one I'm loving, and I'm quite sure you'll do the same. Why can't we start this game and come together, love and love? Now I'm so restless, waiting so endlessly. Now I'm praying and wishing, wish that someday you'll be mine. You'll be working down the aisle, no, together, side by side. Oh, yeah. When we lost the ways, we are dreams. Love will find a way.
Hello? Yeah, Harry. I should meet you at Lewis Park at 12 o'clock tomorrow. Okay. I'll be there. Bye.
I got a text message.
You did not reply.
I mean, there was nothing to reply.
Right. I was complimenting you. I expected some sort of reply.
Listen. I saw the content of a text message. I didn't like it at all, okay? I didn't like every bit of it. I mean, I'm not comfortable with it. I don't want to get into a relationship right now. And I made it clear to you.
There's nothing wrong with it, how I feel.
I cannot have anything to do with you right now. You know why? I am working for you and it's not good for the company. And I expect you to understand that.
But this company we're talking about is my company. Abigail is mine. What is the big deal if it turns out to be an empire and the owner is emotionally bankrupt? What would I have achieved?
Listen, I'm not interested, okay? I'm not interested. And you have to get that, all right? I can't even go into a relationship right now. And I expect you to understand that.
Listen, I'm sorry. I have to leave now, all right? Excuse me.
Chiude, I came to see you to know the situation of things. You know, last time you promised me that Abigail will return my call, but up till now she has not called me. Sweet Chiude, what is the situation?
Megas, don't trouble yourself any further. Our suspicion has been confirmed. Abigail is into an affair.
An affair?
Oh, yes. Mbabuawa. Ababuawa.
Ichi, what do we do?
Something will be done. Trust Ichiude. I will set out now and go to three powerful towns to accomplish your task. Mm-hmm. The first town is called Ndubunuko. In Ndubunuko, the priest has given me assurance that once I bring 100,000 naira, he will bind you and Abigail together. The second town is called Agoluwan, Unembolan. There also, they solve this kind of problem. Then the third town, very powerful town, is called Obodompodo. In Obodompodo, I was charged the same cost. Megas, once these three towns and their shrines and their priests combine to do this work, Abigail will not only glue to you, but will be stronger with you than Aradite. In fact, something more than Aradite. But in the case of Aradite, in just a few days, it separates. But this one is, wherever you go, Abigail follows you. If you go to your office, if you go to your toilet, if you go to your bedroom, even if you mess, you go the arrow, she will still be with you. In fact, she will consume the arrow in your lung. That's the assurance. Don't fear. You want any ego? Well, who is Abigail? Abigail, I know. I trained.
Ichie, let me tell you the truth. Mm-hmm. Eh? The truth is that there are four powerful guys in this our community.
Uh-huh.
And I had the belt with them. Because they said that I would not, with all my money, that I cannot marry Abigail. Hmm. But I now told them that with you, Ichie Ude, on my side, eh, that and with the kind of money I control, that Abigail will be my wife. So, Ichi, whatever you think you can do, wherever you think you can go, please, once money can do it, go there, do it, I am behind you.
Megas, you know what I'll tell you? Go back to your competitors. Give them back the belt. Whoever come back, tell them once you are with Ichi Ude, eh? Shame will be their portion at last.
Amen.
That I will so make a big girl become yours, that she will be with you, In toto, even in toto. In toto, in toto. That's my assurance.
Please come to my house this evening and collect the sum of 500,000 naira. And please, you must embark on this journey tomorrow morning. I need a big girl. And if Megas cannot have a big girl, no other person will have her in this economy.
Megas! I am in your house already. Not that I will come. I'm there already in spirit. I remember.
Ichie.
Yes.
I'm waiting for you. Abigail must be from Lagos. No any other
Mbabuowa.
Man. Ichie, Mbabuowa. I wait for you in the house.
Mbabuowa, Mbabuowa. Who is Abigail? A girl I trained. Mbabuowa, Mbabuowa. Mbabuowa, Mbabuowa. Tell them I said it. Mbabuowa! Mbabuowa!
Sir,
You asked for me.
Yes, I asked to see you, Abigail. The thing is, you've had nothing but immense contributions in this company, and we've grown tremendously as a result of your hard work and dedication. And then we decided to elevate you a little bit. I can't do that so much as in your portfolio, because you're already the accountant of the company. However, I can make you somewhat more comfortable. So I decided to get you an official car.
Thank you so much, sir. I'm so grateful. Thank you so much.
And by the way, we're also willing to throw in a little more measure if you want a driver.
No, sir. I don't need a driver. I can drive myself around town, sir.
Okay, no problem. It's your official car, in and out of duty. You can take it home. It's consider your private car. With absolutely no conditions. Alright then, I have to run. Apparently I have a meeting with the trade fair people. There's an international trade fair. We want our own tent. And these financial monsters won't let us have it. So let's go and listen to their bogus terms and interest, and then we'll know what to do, okay?
Thank you, sir. I'm so grateful. From the bottom of my heart, I'm really grateful. Thank you so much.
It's nothing, Abigail. Just keep working hard. More things will come.
I will, sir. Thank you so much. I'm so grateful.
And hey, you look astonished.
Thank you.
Serious.
I'm serious, Papa. Come and see me, Sebe.
This is a cracky.
Everything is working in the car.
Jesus. Oh my dear. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
I'm so proud of you.
Thank you.
I wish your father were here to see what a wonderful young woman you have become. Congrats once again.
Mbabuwa. Mbabuwa. Ababuwa. Mbabuwa. Ababuwa.
You will represent a charm from Ndubunuko. You will represent a charm from Agolowan Unem Polan. And you will represent a charm from Ubudumpodo.
Mbabuwa. Ababuwa. Mbabuowa. Ababuowa. Megas, here I come. Megas, here I come. Here I come. Mbabuowa. Ababuowa.
Welcome, sir.
So, how are you, my queen?
I mean, why are you always calling me a queen?
Because you're a queen. May I sit down?
Yeah, you can sit down.
I've been thinking. I needed to see you and talk with you. I've seen you, the woman. The virtuous woman that's going to be the mother of my children. The woman that I want to make my wife. I've seen you the kind of woman that can run the prosperity of this company even if things go wrong or something.
I'm sorry. This is too much. Why are you saying this? You're not supposed to say this is a working environment and you're mounting pressure on me. I have to work.
But I'm sorry, but it's true. I know it's all about business, but we can't neglect personal matters as well. I want you to come with me to go see my parents.
I mean, has it gotten to that? You've actually told your parents about me?
Yeah.
Have you gone that far?
I had to tell them. Time waits for no one. It's one luxury I don't have right now.
I mean, this is very uncomfortable for me. I can't be having, I mean, this my work environment. It's not good for business, sir. It's not.
Yes, but another thing we have is time. Take some time to think about it. I want you to know that I've made up my mind because I love you. I'm not the kind of man that second guesses feelings. I know what I feel. Let me let you continue now.
Hey, Megas.
You are welcome back. Welcome.
It's been a very successful trip.
Yes.
Eh? Hey! Ane, man. We don't just talk. That's number one. The second charm. And then. Another one. Megas! I went far. I get a marker to acquire this. You see this first one? His assignment is to make a big girl to see you as an ideal man. A man in whom she sees everything she is looking for in a man. That he is hardworking, that he is tall, that he is caring, that he is philanthropic and all that stuff. That's the assignment of this one.
I have all the qualities.
Then this second one makes her to so admire you that she won't share you with anybody.
Not a man, not any man at all.
With this, she wouldn't like to share you with any other man.
Never.
That's what she'll be saying. And this final one, this one is different from the other two. He has one condition that is very funny, you know, because it equally works on you. It doesn't just work on her, it works on you equally. It will make her love, her libido, her desire of you grow every second. And equally make your love, your libido, your desire of you grow by the second. In short, it works pari passu. It makes two of you grow in love for each other. Oh yes, that's the assignment. So it doesn't preclude you. It works on both of you.
Once again, you are welcome.
Thank you very much.
In fact, this is a very, very successful trip.
I went far. I
get America to acquire this.
You see, you have actually finished everything. This is what I've been dreaming of.
Yeah.
This is all I've wanted all my life.
Yes.
Ichie, you have fulfilled my life.
Well, thank you very much.
Now, the next question is this. How do we start? What is the next line of action?
Starting without delay, yes.
Yes.
There's a famous stream in the city. They said I should go there and accentuate the spirituality of these three champs. Once I do it, I then go to Abigail, begin to work for her. I begin to work on her. I begin to walk over her. That's all. That's all. That's all. Oku Agogo. The thing is ended. The achievement is made already.
Well, man, I know we need something to go to
Mbabu
the
Owa.
City.
Ababu Owa. After this accomplishment,
they
will begin
so
to queue to my house one after the other.
I am so happy. You are a wonderful man.
It's visible.
It's
there for everybody to see.
Ichie, this is the sum of 30,000 naira for your trip to the city and then back. I'm sure it's going to be okay for you.
It will not be much, but Megas, I'll manage. At this point, my mission is now to convince you beyond doubt that you met the right person. Because once we achieve results, other people will begin to come to me. Yes, so let me manage this.
Yes, Ichi, I thank you very much. You see, I cannot wait for the day to have a big girl in my hands, kissing her, and this will be the mother of my children. Oh my God.
Megas, do you know the stage we have reached? The stage is, whoever wishes that you don't cling to a big girl, let members of their family be put under. In fact, they will begin to fight against one another until the next 100 years.
Thank you very much.
Bye-bye. Mbabuwa. Ababuwa.
Send me the Richmond file. Let me compare notes and see which contractor we're using for this job. Alright? Yeah, immediately. Darling, how are you?
Good day, sir.
Good day, my love. You want to sit down?
Thank you, sir.
What is it that I sense? You're not as radiant as your usual self. What's wrong?
Sir. What I will say right now, I don't want you to feel insulted or slighted by what I'm going to say right now.
From you? Impossible. Please.
Thank you, sir. Sir, I just want to thank you so much for what you've done for me. I mean, the encouragement, the hospitality, the awards, the cars. I just want to say thank you so much, sir. It's a honor working with you. But I must say that I want to return the car key to you. And my letter of resignation.
Hold up a minute. This is obviously a big mistake here. You just said you're happy with us, and what is going on?
I know, sir, but I've made up my mind. There's nothing that can change it. I mean, I've thought this over and over again. There's nothing I can do about it, sir. You know. I'm sorry.
You know what? I think I overstepped my bounds in a way, and I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. I really didn't mean to. But we need you in this company. You must realize that things are going so well now. You can't up and leave.
Sir, I've heard this in so many companies before. I don't want to be a victim, okay? I don't want you to cook up some allegation against me and
let me out of your office disgracefully. It's not what I want for myself. I don't want to be hurt, sir.
There's obviously a great misconception here. A great one. What kind of man do you think I am? You know I'll do anything to make you happy. I'm not going to hurt you.
I've made up my mind, sir, and there's nothing that can change it. I have thought about this over and over again. I feel so pressured and so uncomfortable working here, sir. I can't continue in this condition, sir.
Well, okay, well, I respect that, but you know what? Let's come to a measure of respite here. Let's a little compromise. Why don't you report to someone else? Mr. Dowolo, for instance, the Executive Director of Finance, report to me. He in turn will report to me, and I can take all my decisions. It can be done.
You don't have to do that, sir, okay? I have made up my mind.
I'll move your office from here to another.
I can't cope in this environment, sir. And if I may advise you, sir, in future, do not ask any of your staff out. It's very bad for business, and it's very unethical.
Yeah. We're getting ahead of ourselves. Please, just don't leave.
Mine is already made up, sir. There's nothing I can do about it, sir.
On a personal note, please don't leave me. Please don't do this to me.
This is one of the things I'm talking about, sir. I'm very uncomfortable working here. The pressure is too much. I can't do this, sir. I'm sorry.
Abigail, come back. Listen, I can work this out.